The smiling faces of everyone on seeing each other had always crossed the happiness in our hearts, as well as the uncertainty of finding a new adventure. Again, the journey begins. Year one, year of discovery, year of head scratching, year of victory.
The window of school-based experience had given us a chance to look back in our years of schooling. Through their eyes and ours, we are mesmerized by how being a teacher is meaningful to us. The exploration of dreams and hopes in young learners will always give us the reason to love this profession. We are closer to them as we are once student too. SPE is fun! We love school.
Indeed, what we have achieved today is the result from hard work plus teamwork from every individuals in this wonderful cohort. Not to forget the hard work and patience shown by the lecturers who have worked hard to ensure that their babies succeed in their lives in becoming good teachers of tomorrow. Therefore, a token of appreciation and gratitude from us to all our dearest lecturers for being there. Only God can repay what all have done for us. You are indeed our heroes and always be, no matter how far we are between each other.
Regard all of you as a family because you're a thousand and thousand miles away from home. You're one as a unit. And remember, the heart of education is to educate the heart.
Thank you. Though this night might be the last night for us, surely this night of reminiscence will craft fond memories in hearts
one.
Listen to your heart as you find the truth of these bonds we share is the one that unites us. Whether it is during the foundation or the year one, we can always smile whenever we think back of what we had gone through. This story is the one that each individual of us create. This grand tale will have no end. Let's look and embrace our future, examining what we have before and now, to create the finest story of Cohort 5.
About to break, remember that you're perfect. God makes no mistakes.